Qualifying is about to start here at the Autodromo di Monza for the Italian Grand Prix. The teams are about to head out onto the track any minute now. So then, Ant, it's another Grand Prix weekend, another exciting qualifying session ahead of us. What are you going to be looking out for over the next few minutes?
The first question is going to be who can avoid making mistakes. There isn't much margin for error in qualifying, and you have to bear in mind that the track conditions may have changed since practice, particularly as we've had a few support races in the meantime. If the brake bias settings, for example, don't take this into account, it's extremely easy to lock up a front wheel and cause a flat spot. Just like that, your lap's ruined, and you've wasted a set of tyres to boot.
Hello, 欢迎大家翻到嚟今次嘅呢个 F1 2021 Monza Career Mode 啦，咁系啦，呢个第13站嘅呢个 F1 Calendar 咧就会带到我哋呢个 Monza 嘅，咁又系一个好啱我哋 Williams 嘅场咧，咁今场我哋个站咩机会又系大啊，咁我哋 Q1 呢度咧会做咗个1分24咧，就会排明摆我哋第一啦，咁最尾一定唔会系摆到呢个位噶啦，咁我哋会 design 系第4名嘅，但系 Q1 嚟讲嘅话，基本上唔需要咁快都得嘅。 咁係啦，咁嚟到 Q2 咧，咁我哋做緊個時間咧就會1分23.6嘅，就會暫定係呢個最快嘅時間啦。但係都唔夠，其實啱啱行 Q1 個時間快嘅。但 Q2 都係只要入到 Q3 就再仲有一次機會嘅。咁大概知道要做咩時間咧，咁我哋就嚟到 Q3 啦。咁 Q3 呢一度一開始咧，我哋就會 攞住條 super soft 啦，都不如話我哋淨係會攞住條 super soft 喺度跑嘅，咁就而家衝線1分24.2啊，咁已經係慢過我哋啱啱個 lap 都唔少嘅，咁我哋再做多一個 lap 啦，就決定。咁落緊去呢個頭彎啊，我哋會衝到344嘅，從 double break 見到前面有阿 Perez 啦，轉落呢個頭柱 King 嗰度係好靚嘅，起油方面都做得好好，你見到已經係賺緊0.2噶啦。 衝緊落去呢個 Curva Grande 啊，好似叫 Curva Grande， 咁就落緊去呢個第二個 chicane 啦。剎車就見到前面 Perez lock 咗胎啦，跟住完全喺正我哋條 racing line 上面咧，咁我哋要撞啦，一個 front wing 咧就要被逼入 pit 啦。咁入去整翻個 front wing 啦，咁我哋會剩翻大概2分鐘去跑時間。咁我哋而家做緊個 flying lap 咧。 咁你又見到我哋喺度賺緊啲時間，轉埋呢個 parabolica 行闊咗少少，但係未 spin 到部車。咁然之後直主住呢個終點線衝線，我哋會係1分24.1嘅，明顯唔會夠我哋去賺呢個 open position 翻嚟，喺前面 Bottas 嚟嘅。咁我哋會爭少少先，會追到阿 Bottas 咧。咁我哋就趁呢個最後一個機會咧，就做多一個 lap 噶啦。咁再嚟到呢個 parabolica。 50米牌煞車拖住個 brake 入去呢個尾彎轉，如果 Apex 踩油衝出嚟闊咗少少啦，跟住我哋仲係賺緊時間嘅，但係唔會特別多。我哋衝線，我哋會係第二名嘅，冇賺到位嘅，咁就至少係前排先。呢個係一個算係好嘅開始嚟㗎。
Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Tell me, Ant, obviously there's a lot of development work that goes on with these cars between the races. You've been both a test driver and a race driver. What differences are there in the way you approach those roles?
Interesting question, Crofty. They're two very different mindsets. I mean, when I tested for BAR, we had full in-season testing where, per driver, you'd cover up to 15,000 kilometres per season. And in that role, it was more about working for the team, trying to help them improve the car and drive as systematically as you could, so that that data could be analysed in the most consistent way. When you're lining up on the grid for a race, however, your frame of mind's all about what you can get out of the situation on that day, and the car's the tool to help you achieve what you want. You still want to focus on setup, of course, but it's more about the here and now, getting yourself as far up the field as possible, and less about development work for the future.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position. A very happy Felipe Massa starts second. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Hamilton, Sebastian Vettel, and Perez, Ocon, Hülkenberg, Verstappen, and Daniel Ricciardo, Grosjean, Kvyat, Carlos Sainz, and Alonso, Palmer, Stroll, Kevin Magnussen, and Stoffel Vandoorne, Ericsson, and Pascal Wehrlein completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
第十三站嘅呢个 F1 Calendar Monza 而家正式起步啦。而家我哋个起步就唔系话特别好嘅，但系系追到 Bottas 嘅 Raikkonen 咧起咗飞嘅呢个起步，然之后后面阿咸同埋阿 Vettel 都追咗上嚟。而家 Vettel 而家 Raikkonen 会同阿 Bottas 喺头弯度平排噶，阿 Raikkonen 就会 lock 咗胎嘅，但系冇塞到 Bottas 嗰度。Bottas 会喺第二只弯度 keep 翻个内弯起到油咧，咁啊就会上翻落去阿 Raikkonen 前面啦。而家两个分能嘅车手大紧呢个头转噶啦，呢个 Curve Grande， 我哋会喺第三名输一个位嘅，咁我哋而家就追住 Raikkonen 啦。咁啊 ，Raikkonen 因為佢都食住呢個 slipstream 嘅話，佢唔會俾我哋追到好多嘅。落緊去呢個 turn 4同 turn 5咧，見到啊 Raikkonen 咧要一邊揾位過前面 Bottas， 一邊防住我哋咧，變咗我哋會俾啊 Raikkonen 頂住咗嘅。咁轉緊去呢個 Lesbo 啦，咁啊 Raikkonen 攞唔到條靚嘅線位咧，繼續慢慢放走緊啊 Bottas 啦。咁嚟到呢個 Lesbo 2。阿 Raikkonen 會食住個 Apex 咧，呢個起油都好嘅，我哋會俾佢放甩咗少少，但係 Williams 有 Benz 引擎，再加埋呢個好低drag 嘅車架，咁我哋就會喺呢個 backstreet 嗰度追近佢。Ascari 嗰度其實我哋有機會抽佢，但係喺呢個地方抽頭唔係一個好嘅選擇咧，因為會輸好多時間嘅。咁我決定俾阿 Raikkonen 走一走，咁我哋而家再次食住阿 Raikkonen 氣流追翻佢咧，就喺呢個 Parabolica 過佢。但係可能我哋放走得佢放得太多咧，就變咗我哋係唔夠時間，我哋真係唔會夠時間過嘅。咁我哋 Parabolica 亦都要等一等啦。咁而家轉緊落去呢個 home stretch 嗰度咧，咁今次呢，我哋應該會有機會可以過翻佢啦。我哋今次食個氣流都會俾個氣流，唔係俾阿 Raikkonen 冇放得咁多，咁我哋食個氣流會食得比較多咧。咁我哋會落緊去呢個 turn one 嘅時候，會部位抽嘅，我哋抽咗呢個右邊。150匹踩煞車 ，keep 住個內彎，咁我哋而家會帶咗出嚟嘅。望到 Raikkonen 部車喺我後面，咁即刻轉翻條線，攞翻條靚線位就起油咧，咁就追入 Bottas。Bottas 而家攞條 soft 嘅話，咁即係俾我哋條齋快過去嘅。咁咪嚟到 lap 3嘅時候咧，而家係 lap 4 啦，咁我哋會有 DRS 喺度追住阿 Bottas， 追住 Bottas， 然之後一嘢抽頭。是抽不到的，因為我不是很肯定阿 Bottas 行左定行右，因為他行正中間又喐下喐下的話，那我決定等一等先。那轉緊落去呢個 turn 2出彎的時候呢，就被 Bottas 放開了一點，但是沒問題的，因為我們 Curve Grande 這裡有這個 slipstream， 那我們是會追近了的，抽到這個左邊那裡呢，會在原本想著在 turn 4之前就跟阿 Bottas 鬥 break 的，那現在他真的回來鬥 break 啦。咁我哋會喺啲香火度細咗出去少少，咁叫做逼咗阿 Bottas 上後啦。咁就係啦，我哋會落咗第一名啦。咁我哋嚟到第十個 lap 啦，我哋出 pit 嘅時候咧，見到前面有五部車過咗我哋啦，喂六部，計埋 Kia 嘅話六部噶啦。咁就係啦，呢堆車咧都應該係行緊 medium tyre 咧，咁佢哋就唔會咁早 pit 噶啦。咁即係我哋要盡快過到佢得幾多？過得幾快就幾快啦！咁我哋而家去 Curve Grande 嗰陣，會喺 Kibbe 嘅外彎嗰度過佢頭啦，然之後落緊去呢個第二傾嗰度咧，就見到前面有阿 Grosjean 同埋應該係 Carlos Sainz 啊。嚟到 Lap 11啦，咁會見到有冇出緊 pit， 呢個係 Raikkonen 嘅，咁好在我哋唔會俾佢 overcut 到啦，咁我哋輸個時間唔係話輸得特別多嘅，但我有理由相信佢係追近咗啦。咁係啦，見到前面 Grosjean 同埋 Sainz 仍然喺度鬥緊咧。咁我依然要拉近個距離嘅，因為 William 嘅車架係差嘅，喺呢個轉彎嘅 section 咧就會俾 Grosjean 拉開啦。咁係啦，轉埋呢個 Lesbo 2咧，我哋會喺 backstreet 嗰度有 DRS 啦。咁我哋會開埋 DRS， Grosjean 會有 DRS 嘅，追近緊個 Sainz 啦。咁而家就係會喺 backstreet 嗰度食住 Grosjean 氣流，喺 Ascari 之前已經去到 Grosjean 嘅車尾噶啦，但係唔會夠距離俾我去 Ascari 嗰度做啲咩任何攻勢啦，咁我哋會攝翻喺 Grosjean 後面嘅。咁落緊去呢個 Parabolica 嘅時候咧，我哋食住呢個氣流咧，就明顯會追近過哈士嘅，收咗去右邊咧，會喺 breaking point 同佢鬥啦。咁我哋會一個 late breaking 衝咗入去嘅，食唔到個 apex， 但係 keep 住咗阿 Grosjean 喺後面咧，我哋會出呢個 Parabolica 追住阿 Sainz 噶啦。 咁追山呢个都唔系问题嚟嘅，因为我哋会有 DRS， 佢冇啦，咁我哋而家就会慢慢追近，慢慢追近。Benz 引擎对雷诺引擎嘅话咧，咁明显 Benz 引擎赢硬，咁山就望咗去个内弯少少，咁就喺外弯嗰度呢个一个 lap breaking 啦。喺 breaking point 嗰度已经过咗阿山就，咁我哋成功上翻到第一名咧，咁我哋就可以有几快走得几快噶啦。咁擺咗咁多車喺我同 Raikkonen 中間嘅話，咁佢過翻上嚟都要啲時間，咁我好有理由相信我哋個比賽係贏咗噶啦。啊，咁完全冇事發生嘅，一被 cut 到去呢個第27個 lap 咧，咁我哋而家就轉緊呢個帕瓦波利卡翻嚟噶啦。Raikkonen 咧會大概喺我哋嘅6秒後面啦，咁 Hurley 你見到佢啦，臨尾先嚟香咧，咁就對佢嚟講一個非常好彩嘅結果嚟噶啦。我哋就會以第一名迎接呢個格仔旗嘅，又贏多一場啦。
A great win then for the Williams team today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Williams are your winners today. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think I'm going to give it to Daniel Ricciardo. He's come through the field so well today, you know, well deserved.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.
咁係啦，我哋呢個 Drivers Championship 嗰度咧，我哋如果帶緊阿 Raikkonen 43分啦，喺呢個季中嘅程度嚟講，而家係一個好好嘅優勢啦。咁 Constructor 呢邊係218分咧，咁就。基本上低啲分都係我攞㗎喇，咁我哋睇下阿 Show 啦，呢一個咁啱 Williams 嘅場，佢依然都係淨係賺一個位定係兩個位呀，兩個位嘅，咁證明咗阿 Show 真係好垃圾啦。咁係啦，今次 F1207 Masters 係 Real Madrid 去到呢個位置先，好多隻留到最後好巧合。好，咁我閃人先，拜拜。